I was thinking about this on the way to Lansing. Samson lost his eyes, got his hair cut off, then at some point lost his anointing after his encounter with Delilah and a harlot and this Philistine woman. And he asked God while he was in the Colosseum, or I call it the Colosseum, "Lord, anoint me one more time, strengthen me one more time, that I may take a revenge on the Philistines for my 2 eyes. In the Old Testament, the anointing would come upon men and women of God to do a task. But in the New Testament, God is in you. He hasn't left you. He hasn't forsaken you. He's still there. You might have messed up. You might be in some mess right now. But you, if you're a New Testament saint, he's still on the inside of you.